You can tape this too. Hey, Ted, can I borrow your lawnmower?
My name is Omi Vaidya, and I am an actor.
Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
I've been thinking about what I want to do in life, and is this really what I want to do? Nimura, nimura, nimura. All of a sudden, I got cast in this Bollywood film, Three Idiots.
Welcome, idiots.
Yeah, this is supposed to be the blockbuster movie.
I think it's good that he's getting this opportunity.
It has Amir Khan in it. He's one of the top three superstars of India.
The bigger the actor, the bigger the movie.
Hopefully, all the prediction will come true.
Awesome acting, superb.
Mind blowing.
Three Idiots was the biggest Bollywood movie ever.
Per theater, Three Idiots has made more money than Avatar.
But he was absolutely hilarious.
You were the number one. And you were amazing.
And they just basically bum rushed the theater, broke the doors open.
It was scary. There were people shaking the bus, trying to climb on.
It feels like you're in a zombie movie and they all want to eat your brains.
He does have this other life that he's living right now.
Welcome to my trailer.
I'm up for Best Promising Newcomer.
Here it's kind of like the People's Choice Awards with the Golden Globes.
Whoa.
The one that's iffy is Best Comic Role, because they only give Best Comic Role to, like, the veterans. I don't know what's going on.
And the winner is...
It'd be hard to botch this one.
Watch me, dude. Watch me.
I will.